The Kaguya moves toward the South Pole on the far side of the moon. The blue Earth has appeared from the horizon. This is the Earthrise, as captured by the telephoto camera. The sun is located right behind the Kaguya. The sun's light is projected directly onto the Earth, which appears round like a full moon. In this footage, the Earth's southern hemisphere appears on top. This is a spectacular view of the beautiful planet we call home.